You may now begin your presentation.
We live in societies where we communicate with each other.
We communicate through dialogue and conversations.
Most of us do not face difficulties in this kind of communication.
But what if you cannot talk?
The lack of communication brought by the difference not being able to hear made a puddle. And this puddle gradually deepened into a river.
Because of this river, there are people who cannot hear nor reach out to others, as a result, being isolated.
However, some great people came across the river and told us their stories.
In our project, Shall We Talk, we are going to share their story with all of you.
The brave person we met was Mr. Lee Young-ho. He was from there, and he had to make constant effort to speak. So he knew exactly what difficulties the deaf have and what kind of help they need.
Through an interview, we were able to find out which state problems in employment and social delegation.
The employment rate of deaf are really high at 56.1%. And even if they do have jobs, most of them are in simple production, such as fishers and farmers. So that being deaf leads them to economically weak.
The next section is social.
Because of their environment, they face social alienation. Even the school for deaf, there are only few teachers who can use sign language. Therefore, students cannot communicate with their teachers.
Even the fact that students know how to use sign language doesn't help them to learn Korean, because Korean and sign language have completely different structures.
What are the differences between Korean and sign language?
Unlike Hangul, sign language is based on Loom, so it's different. Let's see the example of the presentation.
선생, 우리, 대화하다, 시간, 왔다.
This follows sign language, but this means 선생님은 우리에게 대화할 시간을 주셨습니다. Can you feel what is different?
Hangul and sign language have different structures. Because the words are represented by simple doses and verbs without josa, like bin, nin, yi, ka.
Then because of this difference, the deaf will learn to struggle in Korean.
And being unable to read or write Korean blocks their communication and interrupts working with documents. As a result, deaf people can be unable to fully participate in society.
Thank you.
disturb their social participation.
In the survey, 62.7% of them responded yes or wanting to learn how to speak. So we conclude that after that, to feel included in society, they need to improve their speech.
However, one may wonder how speak can improve conversation.
Conversation starts with facing people. But deaf people haven't been in this situation because they cannot deliver their opinion by speaking.
On the other hand, if deaf people can speak, they will have confidence to face people. This small change will become the first step for communication.
Therefore, we designed a mobile application, Share with Speak, which can support deaf people to practice speaking.
When you push the refresh button, you can practice again and again. through this whole process, deaf people can practice more and more, and they can improve their speech.
The next function that practice expression in their life, making sentences and other problems even if they know the word. So, the application will provide services to practice useful expression in their lives. For example, in hospitals, there will be the proper situations to take care, such as receiving important doctors. As a result, we will let them go about the diverse situation in society without the assistance of intervention.
Lastly, there is a literature part where users can read and write poems and essays. By learning Korean in literature, deaf people can have indirect experience of the world. By uploading their stories in the application, they can share their stories to other deaf people, and this can help them to build their communities. Furthermore, through popular writing, we are going to share those stories to other communities so that the other people can hear and understand the life of the deaf.
This was our design, and let's get to our presentation.
After making application to launch and maintain our service, we need some money.
We are planning to get this money from users as fee. However, we wanted to minimize the burden for users, so we came up with a unique payment system.
The total fee for each user is measured based on how long they use the application. So as the user uses the application more, the total fee increases proportionally. So we came up with the idea of reducing the fee per hour. Then, the increase rate of the total fee will decrease as the user uses the application.
After the service is developed, there are three impacts that our project will bring potential.
First, human impact. Human impact can divide direct impact and indirect impact.
Direct impact is related to deaf people who are going to involve in the application development. We are going to cooperate with them as members of the Shelby Talk project.
The indirect impacts are related to deaf people who will use our application. According to COSIS, the number of deaf people registered nationwide is almost 300,000, and 100,000 of them are deaf and hard of hearing.
Financially, we can reduce their budget of practicing speaking, as there are few speaking schools in Korea. Most of deaf people are compelled to take treatment from hospitals.
These treatments approximately cost 400,000 won a month, and the application can replace this treatment.
And our application is better than the existing friendly CDs in several aspects, such as economies or form. For example, speech mirror, a training CD. It costs 2.2 million won and needs extra equipment, such as computer or microphones.
As a result, deaf people can save their money for learning speaking.
Surgery that will be able to communicate all that before.
In the application, they can write literature like poems and essays. This can connect deaf people to other people so that they can understand the life of the deaf.
Moreover, this will make progress to SNS content, and then it will have more impact.
So, we aim at our project that supports deaf people to move towards the society.
We focus on designing our application. So from now on, our plan focuses on how to realize our application and improve our project.
Developing an application consists of service planning, designing the content, programming, marketing, and management.
Until now, we have received advice based on Yeonho and Shinyeon's experience, so we can design the service.
However, now we are in the stage where we need to start making our application.
To start, we need people to design and program the application. So we are going to gather deaf people who want to become programmer and designer and join them in our project.
By working with web programmers, we can melt their experience of learning how to speak or how they maintain to pronounce words. Therefore, we can develop an interface that will be useful for the web.
This way of developing application is also beneficial for that programmer and designer because they can practice their ability to do the job and build them for it.
Conclude. We'll recruit deaf people as a member of our project. So after we exit the project, they can sustain and operate the project. And additionally, they can get broadened experience for themselves.
Science may have found a cure for most evils.
But it has found no remedy for the worst of them all, the apathy of human beings.
We hope our project will move forward so that deaf people can light up their beautiful smiles.
Judges may ask questions.
Thank you.
제가 그냥 학교라고 얘기하면 오늘 점점 이렇게 학교라고 인식이 되는데 장애인의 학교라고 얘기하면 학교라고 지금 못하고 있는 현재 음성인식 기술에 함께 되게 어려워요. 그거를 지금 뛰는 데도 줄 정도로 분석해서 인식한다는 거는 현재 기술로 굉장히 어려운 상황인데 혹시 알고 계신
분들은
Your time has expired. Judges, please join me in thanking Team C for their presentation and hard work.